Ladies and gentlemen, he's Taz and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight. What a reversal!
I don't want this match to end.
I'm with you, partner. But it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got.
Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every match has that potential, Taz. This is the WWE, after all. I don't know if this is such a good move. This could be disastrous. It's been said before, but that doesn't make it. He may get the three count right here.
One, two.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE superstar.
And there's a reason for that, Taz. There are no off seasons here in the WWE. If you're a superstar, you're performing every week of the year.
And we're not talking about just swinging a bat or kicking a ball, neither. WWE. Oh man, here it comes!
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
One, two.
They don't get much closer than that. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. If I had to...
That was a textbook reversal.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life here tonight.
I don't think this is just a match anymore, Cole. This is getting personal.
Well, what do you expect? They've been beating the hell out of each other all match.
Yeah, but it's more than that, Cole. I don't think they even look at each other the same way after this one. He's going up, and what goes up must come down. Wow, great reversal. I think he's gonna fly, Cole. Maybe a finishing move right here. I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raging.
Look at this, Taz. This could be it.
Good night, Irene. Nobody sticks around long after taking a finisher like that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
One, two.
That was like 2.5, Cole.
You're not gonna see action like this anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
We're getting no argument from me, Taz. SmackDown.
Man, does the poor look like a Cole with that counter.
What a cowardly move. He can't win fair and square, so he tries to screw his opponent out of the victory.
Hey, look, there's nothing wrong with him doing whatever it takes to win the match. If it was that bad, the ref would have DQ'd him, right?
Okay, yeah, great. That's just great. Now, why don't you quit showing off and get down to business here?
He is getting down to business. He's in the sports entertainment business, isn't he?
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
I know we got his brother, The Undertaker. There's a dude with guts. These top rope moves are risky.
You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole, but this is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared to take some punishment.
And to dish some out as well. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar win a match by being a tackling dummy.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One,
this could be it.
Two.
You gotta be kidding me. That was nowhere near three.
Look at him, he's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
Yeah, but he looks a little overconfident to me, Cole. And that could come back to bite him on a you-know-what. Here it comes, look out!
Oh, man, many a superstar has fallen prey to that finishing maneuver. And there's the pin!
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.